In this video, we are going to show you how we make our pakora sauce. Pinch of salt. Teaspoon of methi vata, a teaspoon of mixed curry powder, teaspoon of Kashmiri masala. And what we do is just mix the ingredients together. Mix your oil in. Here we are, our pakora sauce is ready. And on the side we have 2 pieces of chicken breast. Chicken breast fillet, and we're going to coat it in golden breadcrumb, and then we fry it. So what we have done, we dip the chicken piece already into the sauce, and then we just go fry it. Let me show you again. Dipping on the sauce, yeah. We're pressing it down. Get good measure of breadcrumb coating. And we'll fry this for about a few minutes. Here we are, our final product of chicken pakora. It looks good, hopefully it should taste good. Please try this at home and let us know how you get on. Once again, please log into my website www.indianrestaurantcooking.com, and please also subscribe to my channel. And please write any comments and views you have. Once again, thank you so much for watching this video and all of my videos.